I can't stop propagating pineapples.
I'm turning into a pineapple farmer.
But I can't help it, they're so easy and fun. Let me show you how I do it.
I start by twisting the top off, cutting off the bottom part, and removing the lower leaves.
I dip it in fungicide and leave it overnight to dry. The next day I pour it in soil and water it
and put it next to a window.
A few weeks later, here it is, new growth.